Okay. Oh, you? Oh, you have to see why I was drinking water? Because of that, you're all gonna be dead. Oh. Hi everybody, my name is Spirit Stars, and welcome back to another episode of Inversely Rolling. Alright, so last episode, we had completed, did we complete Bamboo Forest? So now we're gonna head to West at the City. I don't know what's gonna go on with this episode, so yeah, stay tuned for whatever the... whatever. Never mind, sis. This is Sardo Cassie. Wait a minute, are they watching? Well, that's not nice. Oh. Why did they want you to see me for? Did they already got their ace? Huh. I guess we're just gonna destroy their tail for no reason. Did we need the birds still not. I think the birds are still not over the piss. Maybe that's what happened. We'd be at the Distal Spirit Starscape, maybe, while me... Yeah, we'd be a classic this Spirit Star game moment if I failed the first level. You know, I am so... I think I'm so impressed we almost just done with this chapter of Inversely Rolling. We do got enough stars to go to Eagle Island. If I want to finish this, the last two episodes here first. Oh, by the way, guys. Okay, so you guys are wondering why there's no face cam. Well, that's because NCT decided that I should not record my face for the entire month. Then, wait, what is... What, like, how the f*** am I supposed to do my reactions to this game if I don't still my one account? Because I did the last time, the appointment I didn't have it while I was recording my face cam, so yeah, there goes that idea. You know, this is ridiculous. Hold on. Goodbye. Oh. No. Okay, let's start the boot boss. Come on. Okay, first level is done. Oh, really? You want me to beat this level again? Oh. Wait, this one is only hard as it is. Why do you want to put the plaster on me? I remember this level again. I remember this exact level just giving me 12 gig 3 stars on. Then, like, my gosh. Oh my gosh, did they still have updated the game? I hate it when I had to wait till Mattel lasts. We need to completely finish the level. Oh, by the way, I did the whistle Averse games. These, like, I'm pretty sure three kids dipped before Mattel lasts. I don't know why. Why they had to make it so wakey. Why they had to so wakily have me to wait. Yeah, I definitely was scared in a previous episode, but what are you gonna do? Okay, so I am considering set up a pole weed garden. Okay, what I am. Regarding how I'm supposed to do my, supposed to make my episodes lead to Eagle Island, because as far as I know, while they do reuse levels, it's not really as remastered or exactly the same as in first classes. So I can probably have to set up a poll once I fizz with whatever the last PI episode is. I didn't mean I could tell right now. We'll see if I get these stars. Okay, good. Okay, let me go back. Okay, so yeah, this is it, Is it a big click? Whatever the heck this episode episode's name is. Is I'm considering, like, do you want me to sell all the levels in the Eagle Iron episodes? Or you want me to do what I usually do for these videos? Since cut out everything. Well, cut out all the unnecessary parts and move to those parts that you most likely are going to see. So yeah, I'm probably going to consider making that once I finish with the piss in a big quick. Hey, wait, he's back up. Yeah, and that's why you should not build cars out of wood, folks. 1982, yeah. Wait, it's 1982. Hey, well, they still got the fitness plan. The fitness get plan. Okay, if that wasn't there, then oh god, I don't know what we're gonna be doing. Dude, we probably never know where one of those cubbies at. Okay, so it's time for me to do my user addressing. So last episode, which was like, I did like 2 weeks ago, since I did last week. I did message that they call. So I did message a teaser player. Well, not a teaser player, but since a teaser on the first social media accounts. See why, who wants to party? Well, it turns out that it was a 50 million subscriber their live stream. Yeah, I think that they participate in it. And you know me, as this is bold, this on the game, or this is just disgusting. Hi, Kisan. I am your recurring video, Kisan. What? Kisan, I am trying to do a video here. I don't want you here. I guess. Okay, you know what? You want to say hi?
Hey, people. It's Bungwon's favorite brother ever, Kishan. And I just want to let you know that she loves you very much. More than any of her angry birds. And yeah, favorite brother ever.
Okay. At least I managed to beat this level. That, I don't know, I definitely use how eventually, folks. You know, I just have suck at DOS. That's why I please serve the first artist to destroy their construction. Where me, they have to rebuild it again. Or I guess they get about to rebuild it with second time as I restart this level. Oh, wait. You know, the cow pits are back. But at least this time they're not in a completely random place like the beast. I guess, unless you count it, this looking at Saki as. Unless you count PC as a banana, but evil. You'll see, with that case, I am still mad that there's still cowboy pits on the wild place. Well, that is supposed to really just kill all the piss there. Well, so why is my tail flowing? Wait, hold on. Oh no, before we move on, I'm sorry, why does Matilda says just like, wait, since it's gonna be air? There, I didn't really see his climbing, but I'm sorry. So Matilda, you have to go. Go now. Oh, I cannot hit the burst. Where's my, oh my goodness. I guess the universe did not like Wendy fireballs. Yeah, I am still stands by from my opinion on this remaster my dying levels. Because, well, the stamina is not that awesome. I'm sorry. Well, besides the quiz cells. Okay, K-Stana's time. I don't want to... Oh, well, never mind. Goodbye. I swear, I think they must have buffed Stella in the Wii City Rebirth games because... God, then I kind of remember it not be that good, but now they since improved for the better, like... It does accuse her accusing Amber's friends with... For some reason, she wasn't added in when she was introduced, but they didn't add it once they switched the game from Flash to HTML. See, I think I am getting good at this game. Or I guess I am always good. I always get play Rebirth. Just but... Well, besides the use of how. Oh my goodness. Oh, wait a minute. Is that... I thought it was coconuts. But those are bass. Okay. I can believe we're silent. Wait, what is that? Oh, now you decided to pop it. Oh, now you decided to pop it, Bubbles. Go. Aww. Oh my gosh, because these pins are weak. Even from a swim, well, they are still gonna be to be like that. Well, never mind. I think that pin's not moving, but. Okay. That's the word. Say goodbye, pin! Yeah, aww. Yeah, I like Angry Birds. Well, I like Angry Birds. Hold on. Okay. You have to say why while I was drinking water. If because of that, you're all gonna be dead. Oh. Oh, we'll see when there's a pit there. Now he's gone. Well, I guess that was really necessary, but... yeah. Yeah, that's what you get for saying why I was drinking. Go. Is this a 3-star moment? Come on. Dude, I guess never mind. I swear, the blues are pretty much weak against everything except for glass. And not only 3 stars, oh my gosh. You're lucky there, both are- you're lucky both how and bubbles are- Well, bubbles? You're lucky that both how and the blues are in this room. Well, but first I cannot sell it, I'll count one. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna need to talk to NC after this. Wait a minute, am I playing the TNT? Never mind. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, but what is level... I want to know. Wait, what was this referred to? To the TNT team. Is it to get a going star? Not a going star. The going A? Oh my goodness. You know what? To me, I should not be required at the beginning of the week. Well, I see. This is the West same day. I don't know. Lately, at that, I was just feeling tired. Though it could be yesterday, where I woke up very early to see the last fast calendar. This is a character I will expand. Haven't played any of the Kingdom Hearts games, unfortunately, so I don't have much of an excitement going in. But yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be really sad that there's probably not gonna be any more. There like Sakura presents or Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, but we'll see the future for goals. We should have wanted the other to be the pen of it, but but the Divinity Smash Brothers game. And I miss. I tell you, I didn't know how. I know how to use Hell Factory, but the way I am just doing it isn't really helping my case. Which is really sad too, because I placed him because I said good things about him in one of my previous episodes. Or maybe it was the last episode. Because I did it once the last episode. I did start to see this. Because I thought there was a good ace over on this stage. Okay, good. Okay, he's now then. Wow, I can't believe this episode's going by fast. Oh. I have to admit, this combination of birds does not go well with the stage. Okay, that was first try too. Okay. It's fine. Wait, you know the boos are really bad if when we could take the ones of the pins out. Yeah, no hanging on the ceiling. Oh. That's how I want. Can we cut this out? No. Okay, fine. Did they really make this episode easy? Dude, because I am just wondering. Yo, this may actually be a short episode today, folks. Both in the non-animated version and on the YouTube version. Because there's not much I have to say for this one. You know, that's it has awful. It's toy away. Yes! Yes, go Matilda! Yay! Alright guys, so that's it for this episode of Aver's Wee Wallet. A much simpler episode as third episode of WoW. Or I guess it's a third episode of WoW, folks. So yeah, I can't believe we just got to do the first half of West at the City. Went in a third time play this time. Well, you know, this is actually an easy video to end it for me. Anyway, guys, if you guys want to see more Averse videos, then you can go ahead and watch this Spirit Star talk about both the other Averse games. Or if you want, but you can watch the entire playlist of all the Averse Wee Wallet episode that I ever done to this far. Anyway guys, this was Spirit Stars, signing off!